What's going on today, guys? Looks like the four eggs finally finished hatching, so I'm gonna go ahead and get them out of here and set them up. First, I'm gonna soak them like usual. So I have a little bit of water inside of here. Get them to run out. Four healthy babies. Let's see if we see any like kinks or anything on them. Nice barring. It's a leather bag. Looks like a little bit of kinking on the tip of the tail. Sometimes that's straightened out after a while. Just from being wrapped up in the egg. Leatherback. The previous one was a normal scale. Last one. It's a leatherback as well. That's the four. They're gonna be set up in his bottom cage. So I just soak them and get the dirt off of them pretty much. And sometimes they be in an incubator for like 3 days. So let them hydrate if they're gonna hydrate. Thirsty at the time. He's brand new. They just started hatching yesterday. Alright, so they should be good in that cage. Offer them some food in probably like 2 or 3 days. But for now, they have everything they need. They got the tegus food thawed out. Just go drain the blood, put on this plate, and put inside the cage. But today they're gonna have ground. Now they're gonna have the rest of the asada and chicken hearts, chicken liver, salmon belly, and chopped up whole herring. That would be on the menu today. I'm gonna go clean it off, put it on the plate, and show you guys. All right, the meat is all cleaned off now. I just gotta cut the asada up a little bit more into bite-sized pieces. Girl always find her way into something. Look at her. She went through the closet door. Now she in the closet underneath everything, refusing to come out. So they finish eating. I'm gonna be upgrading their, well, separating them. The female will be going into this other cage. The male will be still in this cage. They both be in 4-foot enclosures. But I gotta repaint this one and redo the floor in there because it's all jacked up. These two cages are my first cages that I ever built, and I painted some pretty much particle board instead of bimelamine. So the paint is coming up, so I'm gonna put some linoleum down and repaint the walls. I don't know, for some reason when I feed them outside of the cage, they stop eating short, and then I put the food back inside the cage and then add them back to the cage and they start eating again. Weird. I don't know why they just don't stay eating, especially the female. She try to explore. As soon as she get a little bit of fill, she take a couple bites and then she just start running. As you can see, I just had to take her out of the closet. The male was still eating at that time. But yeah, I'm gonna be revamping this cage here. I'm gonna add new plexiglass so it's more clear. I'm gonna redo that one as well. So I think what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna repaint it. I'm gonna put some linoleum on the floor and then add dirt. Let's see here. And then I'm gonna put them both over here. And then I'm gonna do the same thing to this cage because this plexiglass is done. It has too many scratches to even see through. And then I'm gonna repaint this one and then put linoleum on the floor and put the male back over here. And then the male will be over here and the female will be over here. So they have their own enclosures. Because right now they pretty maxed out on this cage together. But individually they'll still be fine. And then eventually go into like 7-foot cages. But for now, so stay tuned. I'm gonna take you guys through it as I revamp these cages if you're interested. So make sure you click the notification button so you don't miss anything. Also gonna be upgrading my other Egyptians. I'll tell you more about that later. But a couple upgrades going on. Couple upgrades going on over here, so stay tuned. I'm gonna try to get an estimate on her length from here to there. Is 26 inches. Oh, she's gonna run. Never mind. One of these days I'll take her out and measure. But I think she's around probably 22 inches in length. 0 busting out of shed right now. Looking kind of purple on camera, but it's gunmetal gray. See if I can pick them up. Alright, I got the little guy. Seeing some better light. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Hit the like button. And thanks again for clicking on this video. And until the next video, see you guys later.